What?
Yeah.
Hey. Hey guys, welcome to HB Broderick's channel. And
thank
today
you.
We are making victory smoothie.
And hey, this is HB. Welcome back to the HB show. As you see, I've got a guest. This guest is my amazing grandson, and he is awesome. He's been doing some really amazing things, and he's gonna help me in the kitchen. He is going to make his famous super smoothie. So let him introduce himself. Yes.
Hey, it's me, Jalen. Welcome to HB Channel.
Yes.
Make sure to leave a like, sub, and leave all notifications on.
What do you have there? Let's talk about some of the ingredients you're gonna be using.
So all the ingredients we're going to be using is
it's some old bananas, but
all right, we're going to be using bananas, apples, strawberries, grapes, blueberries. This, remember, get the Greek strawberry yogurt. Don't get regular. I mean, you can use either one. It really doesn't matter. But if you want it to have a Greek-y taste, yeah. All
right.
And some almond milk.
All right.
So guys, first we're going to be adding the milk for the base.
Okay, it makes a complete pour. Pour it all in.
Let's look at this. Just satisfying to see it all get poured in.
All right.
So next we're going to put the berries, and we got these two saved from lunch, and we're going to be using them, so we're not putting them to waste.
Yes. What kind of berry is that one?
So these are blueberries. Make sure you have some of these.
Okay, good.
Now you need strawberry.
All right, that's great.
Let's get those
extras.
And then, are you going to be putting the extras in?
Yeah, put them in there now.
So we put those in there. I don't know about the bananas.
Those are from today.
All right. And the bananas. Bananas. This is going to be the ultimate smoothie for the
hot. Okay.
Alright, so now we have grapes for flavor. Alright, so get the grapes in there. Alright, this just looks so delicious. Let's not mix it up so it's gonna taste grapes. Alright, and next we're gonna put the icing. Oh, and then nuts. Next we're going to be having dried fruit with nuts. If you're allergic to nuts, then just use probably raisins or something like that. I mean, you don't really have to add. It's just going to be for a little bit of flavor. Our next is the yogurt. So first, you want to try to get some out. And if all of it doesn't... This is really good. I'm sorry.
Looks good. Can't wait to taste it. Such great ingredients.
There we go. And next.
It is going to be awesome.
All right.
Thank you for watching my channel. Keep watching. Jalen is amazing on this, okay? So let's see what else he's going to add.
Where did this come from? I guess we're going to have to add it, because it's a super smoothie.
And what is that?
It's apple. Make sure it's cut up, so it actually blends in. Make sure the seeds aren't in here, because we need to make sure all the seeds aren't in. All right, so there's no seeds in these. All right, thanks for watching this. If you made it to this point, like and subscribe.
All right.
All right, next, we're going to add oranges.
So first
you have to peel it.
I don't think I would.
I wouldn't try peeling the skin in. In my opinion, the skin tastes disgusting. All right, actually, then you want to put this. Now, last but not least, the ice. Now that we have all the ingredients, one thing I want to add. Last thing is ice, and it will be nice and refreshing. Now, last but not least, we need to. So then, I recommend a ninja blender for this because it's the best for blending up stuff like this. Is it on? Right, it's on.
Make sure it.
Okay, so I'm gonna help Jalen get this smoothie in, man. Yo, keep watching. You got to see how this thing works out. Let's get this ninja on. Let's get this ninja on. Let's get this ninja on. Oh, it's locked and loaded. All right, Jalen, press the power button. We have power.
All right,
yes, press it. And then do the low start and let's get it going.
Check the low. Lid.
Oh, make sure the lid is on good. All right, yeah. All right, low. And it is rocking. Let's get it chopped up. All right, we're gonna chop this up. We're gonna be right back to show you what it tastes like. Hey man, you've been doing an awesome and amazing job, all right? Yo, see that blend? Oh yeah, beautiful.
Yeah, it is.
Beautiful. That thing is blending. All right, cut it down. Power off. Okay, good. All right, power it off. Press the power button. There you go. All right. So okay, so it's blended. Jalen is here. He's gonna get the first sample. Let's see his reaction. All right, hold on. There you go. Let's get it. How does it smell? All right, good.
It smells like banana.
Banana, all right, taste your great smoothie drink. How is it?
Worth it. You should definitely go for it.
Right. So it's a great smoothie. Give him the thumbs up, Jalen. Give him the thumbs up. All right. Good job. Hey, thanks for joining me, HB, and my grandson. What's your name?
Jalen.
All right. JB is here. Okay. All right. So again, like and subscribe to the video. More content is coming your way. I'm telling you, HB is on fire. And look, I've got JB. I've got like 6 other HBs. So come on. All right, let's have some fun. Keep it going. All right? Be inspired. Do a project. Make it happen.